Welcome to React TV. Hey guys, so I'm back with another reaction. I'm reacting to another video of Dimash performing. Somebody commented in the comments box down below of the last one that I reacted of Dimash, and they told me to react to Dimash singing Made Marcel Hyde. I don't know if I'm saying that correctly, because as you guys know, I'm really bad at pronouncing words. But yes, I'm gonna react to him singing this song. As you guys know, Dimash, I love watching him sing. I love when he performs, because it's like goosebumps, it's hyped, you know, like it's exciting. So before you get into his reaction, don't forget to smash the like button, smash the comment box down below, smash the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to get videos from me every single time I post, just in case you don't get my videos. Hit that bell and you will. And now let's get straight into this react. When should I pause it? Cause like, I'm like listening, I'm like trying to like, you know, I don't want to pause at a wrong time. And with me, when I like watch stuff, I hate pausing at a certain place. Cause I don't know, I'm weird like that. And I feel like I'm gonna miss something if I pause it. Then when I play it, I'm not gonna be able to hear that like certain part that I missed. So I kind of make sure when I pause, but yes, I have subtitles on, even though he's not singing in a different language, he's singing it English, so oh well. Just in case. Yeah, I like this. I like the way how he's singing it. Like, it sounds like, what's the sound like? It sounds like you're in like a mysterious type of like movie, and this is like the background music, you know what I mean? I like it. How his voice just flows up and down with the song. Like, that's why I like Dimash. His voice is just so, guys, cause I legit got goosebumps when it went low. Da, 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 da. Like that, like I don't know why, but I love a smooth, perfect note. Okay, sorry, I'm so hyped. Sorry guys. Like I said, I love Dimash. pause one more time because he starts singing. This is why I like Dimash, because he gives a freaking show. He freaking performs. He performs the every single lyric. He performs it. He performs his voice. It's not like a normal person singing a song. Like, he is performing it with different highs, different lows, tones, high pitches, low pitches, everything smooth. Like, this is why I wouldn't mind seeing him live in concert, because I'll probably be like, wow. You will get goosebumps, because he had goosebumps, or she had goosebumps. And first off, yes, I did. And second off, I don't even mind watching it again, because I will actually watch it again. What the heck? He did so good. Like, he performed the song so good. Then he had the background singers, then he had the instruments to make the, like, he made everything alive, basically. Holy, I actually love Dimash, guys. Wow. Sorry, that was like a moment of silence. Cause yeah, but damn. Okay, I need to send me more goosebump like videos of him, like something that would give me chills. Please send me more of these, cause I'm actually gonna watch this again. I'll probably even show it to my friends, probably even show it to my mom, because I'm annoying, I show my mom everything, and I might even show you this, who knows. But yeah, that's the end of this video. Please comment down more reactions of anybody. So don't forget to smash the like button, smash the comment box down below, smash the subscribe button, and hit the notification bell to get videos from me every single time I post. If you don't, click that bell. And you will, and I'll see you guys in the next react. Bye!